We have new information tonight on the Stark County mother accused of faking a life-threatening illness in her daughter. Lindsay Abul's attorney released a statement to News 5 today saying that his office has been given records from an Ohio doctor documenting that the 11-year-old was or is suffering from a life-threatening condition. He says his client is a loving mother who has not taken any money from a GoFundMe account set up for her daughter. The attorney goes on to say that Abul, quote, adamantly asserts her innocence in this matter, as there has been no evidence adduced whatsoever at this point that she has in any way induced or created her daughter's symptoms or conditions. A complaint filed in juvenile court indicates the girl was examined by a medical professional who, quote, found no evidence to support the mother's claims the child was terminally ill. Abul has not been charged with any crime. The girl is now living with her father.